change of scenery today. We'll see if this works for us. But again, we need a mat. We need a set of light weights or something that's just 2 or 3 pounds, nice and light, so we can move pretty quickly with it. And it's just about time to get moving, just about time to get going. Today's class is dance cardio. So the way the class breaks down, we're gonna learn a short combination. It's super simple, nothing too crazy. A little bit of mental games on some of the steps, but we'll go over it a bunch of times so that we can all learn it and really nail it. After we've learned the whole thing, we get to forget about it. We're gonna do some upper body sculpting, lower body sculpting, and core work. Then we'll clear everything, and we'll have a big old dance party going over that same routine a bunch of times. One final song to jam out to, and then it's over. Should be a good time. Have fun with it. No stress. If you don't get it perfectly, it's all good. Yeah? We will start with a quick little warm-up, so make sure you have space to move, and we'll start going. Step your feet nice and wide. Make sure you have plenty of room. We're going to start with our feet parallel, hip distance apart. Take a deep breath in and up, and then exhale, plie down. Again, inhale up, exhale, plie down. A little quicker. We go high and low. Inhale, exhale. Nice. Give me 4 more like this. Reach your right arm up to the corner, cross, and reach it low. Again, up, reach it low. Good, high, and low. Keep that going, ready to get tight, and low, and low. Hamstring curl, kick your butt, heel in, and switch. Starting to get the blood flowing. Really get your heel all the way up to your hips. We add some elbows, pull along that. Four more like this. Four. Three. Turn your toes and knees out. Nice big plie. Plie and stand. Knees are wide. Knees and toes are pointing in the same direction. Belly button is lifted. Chest is proud. Four. Three. Hold it down there. Hold. Open the arms and pulse. So the knees are nice and wide. Pull the belly button in and drop your tailbone to the floor. Remember to breathe. I swear it helps. We close the arms together, fingers touch, reach the arms overhead, bring them center, and then open a little quicker. Close, lift, lower, and open. Nice. Close, lift. Can you keep that pulse in the legs? Woo! One more at this speed. It goes even faster. 3, 2, here we go. Go. Hey, give me 4 more just like this. Good, great. Step touch, right leg. Step right, step left. Little tap with those feet. That's it. Now step together. Step together. Basic step touch, we're just closing the feet for that touch. Go. Adding in some arms, they push. Push away. Like you're opening up a curtain and stepping through. Yes. 8, 7. Plant your feet, reach both arms out. Arch over to one side. Stretch. Flat back. Fold. Both hands to the floor. Walk your hands center. Roll up your spine. Other side, big arch. Reach over. Flat
shoulders to the floor. Center, roll up. Other way. Big arch. Flat back. Fold. All the way over. Roll it up. Last set. Over. Flat back. Fold. Center up. Back. Arch. Flat back. Fold. Center up. And step touch. Hey. Right. We're going to do a little more waking up of the shoulders, the neck, some isolations, and then we're going to start to work into our first combination. So plant your feet, hip distance, shoulder roll, up and back, up and back. Reverse, round it forward, shoulders front. Right shoulder back, left shoulder back. Right, left. Good. Now take the shoulders forward. Right shoulder, left shoulder. Reach the arms out to a T. Move your ribs. Right and left. Just the upper body's moving. The legs stay still. Even more. Reach, reach. Yes. Hands on your hips, your chest goes front and back. Front, back, front, back, front, back. Oh, that feels good. Two more. We're gonna finish out with a chest circle. Circle it around. Front side, back side. Front side, back side. Reverse the circle. Other way. Front side, back side. Two. Touch right leg. Okay. Let's do this.
I feel good. You feel good?
Maybe. She doesn't know if she feels good. Okay. So actually, this is our first move. We just step touch. Bam. Now I'm putting a little more bounce into this. And I'm imagining I'm dribbling a basketball with both hands. Up, up, up. That's it. Second move. Side, tap it out in step on it. Out in step. Out in step. Now make that a slide. Out in slide. Out in slide. Yes! We put it together. Step touch. Hup. Tap it to the side. Out in slide. Step touch. Tap it out. Out in slide. Again, hup. Tap it out, out in slide. One more, hup. Tap it out. Now we stop, feet go wide. Stop, two hips, two circles. Again, stop, two hips, two circles. 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 So it's the opposite hip first. Again, stop, hip. Again, stop, hip. Stop. We're gonna add our arm. Stop, two hips around your head. Stop, two hips around your head. Stop, two hips around your head. Last one, stop, two hips around your head. Step touch, holy cow. That's a brain teaser, I know. If you can only do the hips, great, go for it. From the top, we have our step touch. Tap that foot out, out in slide. Here it comes, stop, stop. Hips, circle, again, hup, stop. Hips, circle, step touch, yes. Tap it out, out in slide. We stop, stop, hip, hip. Again, stop, hip, hip. Step touch, ay. Tap that foot, out in slide. Stop, hup. touch and breathe. Holy cow. That's the first section. Right? Straightforward. Little bit of a brain tease with the stuff on the hips. When in doubt, give me sassy hips. Live your life. In break, two, step touch. Good. Tap it out. Out, in, slide. Yes. We stop. Stop. Hip. Again. Stop. Hip. Step touch. Love it. Tap it out. Out, in, slide. Stop. Hup. Hip. Stop. New section. Step, lift your knees. So we face the side. Then we step back in front. Again, step face side, walk back in front. Again, step side, walk back in front. Step side, back, back, front, front. Step side, same leg, back, yes. Step side, back, two more. Last one like this. Step, stay here, kick and lunge. Kick, step, tap. One leg, other leg. Kick, tap. Woo! I don't care how high you kick. That's up to you. You can get real low on the lunge, too. From the top, step touch. Tap it out. Out. In slap. We stop. Stop. Again. Stop. Step knee. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and a tap. Two. From the top. Step touch. Tap and slide. Out. In. Hup. Stop. Stop. Step knee. Face side. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and lunge. Two. Again, step touch from the top. Tap and slide. Tap. We stop. Stop. Hip. Again, stop. Step knee, face side. Step knee, hold. Back it up. Back. Kick and lunge. One more time. Step touch. Tap it out. Out, in, slide. Stop. Stop. Step knee, face side. Step knee, hold. Walk back. Kick and lunge. Now our next part is that leg. We're going to circle it around. Two hops. Circle, 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 two hops. Now that circle takes us from side to front. Side to front. Whee! From the top, in three, two, step touch. Tap and slide. Stop! Stop again. Step knee. Back it up. One kick and lunge. Now slide that foot, circle it around, two hops, step touch. Tap, we did it. Tap and lunge. That's a slide, nope. Stop. Stop. Step knee. Hold it, back it up. Kick it, once. Rond de jambe, circle, two hops, step touch. Hey, tap it out. Stop. Again, stop. Step knee. Step knee, wait. Back it up. Kick and lunge. Once. Round the jump. Circle. Two hop. Step. Tap it out. Tap. We are so close to being done, guys. Stop. Again. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and lunge. Round the jump. Two hops. Now we move forward. Shoulders, shoulders, then back. Just do that. Shoulders, shoulders, back. Shoulders are 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Back, 2, 3, back, 2, 3. Step, touch. They can be as big or as small as you want. Big. Yes, from the top. Step, touch, out. Tap it out to the side. Out. Woo. Stop. Circle. Again. Step knee, face it. Step knee, back it up. Kick in a lunge. Circle, lunge on. 2 hops. Move forward, shoulders. Move back, shoulders. Step touch from the top. Tap that foot. Yes. Stop. Again. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and lunge. Kick. Circle. 2 hops, shoulders front. Grapevine to the right. To the left. Again. We're going to add a turn. 1 regular. Turn it. 3 step. Turn. Regular. Turn it. Regular. Turn it. Regular. Oh. Regular. Turn it. Right, this is our next one. From the top, step touch. Tap it out. Out, in, slide. Stop. Hup. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick it. Rond de jambe. Circle, 2 hops. Shoulders. Great fun. Turn it. Step touch from the top. Tap it out. Out in slide. Stop. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and tap. Rond de jambes. Shoulders front. Back it up. Great fun. Turn it. Step touch. Last one like this. Then we learn the end. Tap. Stop. Bam, bam. Hup, stop. Knee. Woo. Back it up. Kick and touch. Rond de jambes. Move front. Shoulders. Back it up. Great fun. We're going to learn this next part slow. Step, cross, step, heel. Step, cross, step, heel. Step, cross, step, heel. Alternating legs. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. The good news is that's the move. The bad news is it goes twice as fast. In 3, 2, here it is. Step, cross, heel. Heel, heel, heel. Yes, mom. She got it. Hup. We have 2 of these, then move it to the right. 2, chasse, right. 2 again, 2, move it to the left. 2, chasse, 2, chasse, cross, cross, move. Right heel, cross, move. Left heel goes first, heel, heel, cut, heel. Heel, slow it down. Step, cross, step, heel. Now chasse. 4, 3, 2. Step left foot. Step, cross, heel. Move it. 4 together. 3 together. 2 together. 1. Step, cross, step, heel. Step together. Step together. Step together. Step together. Step. Step, cross. Hup. Move it. 4, 3, 2. One more slow. Step, cross, heel. Move it. Last time, slow. Step, cross. Move it. Here it comes, up to pace. Quickly. Cross, heel. Move. Go. Cross. Move. Yes! Cross. If the cross is messing with you, Just take it out. Two more. Last one. From the top, holy crap, step touch. Hey. Tap it out. Out in slide. Stop. Again. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick it. Run the drop. Move it front, shoulders. Back it up. Grapevine. Turn it. Here comes the cross. Cross heel. Just it. Again. From the top. Step touch. Tap it out. Out in slide. Stop. Again. Hi, spider. Can you please go away? Step B. Back it up. Kick it. Kick. Run jump. Two hops. Move it front. Shoulders. Great fun. Turn it. Hop cross heel out. Hop cross heel out. Chasse. Other way. Hop cross. Step touch last time. Hey. Tap it out. Out in slide. Stop. Hup. Stop. Step knee. Woo. Back it up. Kick it. Run the jump. Two hops. Shoulders. Front. Grapevine. Turn it. Hop cross. Chasse. Last time. Hop cross. And we are done. Wow. That's the whole dance. I know the end is like a whirlwind. I promise I will break it down again after we forget about it for a little bit. So let your brain breathe, drink some water, and find your weights. We're gonna dive in with our sculpting stuff. If anyone has questions about any of the steps, feel free to type away. I will check back in with them after we're done with sculpting. Okay. Ugh. Sculpting is only three songs. Upper body, lower body, core. It goes by quick, I promise. Weight in your hands. 2 or 3 pounds. Nice and light. Okay. Legs are wide. Knees are bent. We're going to start with the hands at your shoulders. Belly button pulled in. Squeeze your butt underneath you. First move, alternating cross punches. In 3, 2, cross it. Cross, switch. Now both hands out, both hands down. Out and down. Out and down. Push. What'd you get? She got a bug. 3. Palms reach to the sky, elbows to ribs. Reach it out, pull it back. Out, back. Out, back. Keep that going. It's out, back. Elbows are wide. Air out your armpits. Punch your cross. Come on, barbecue sauce. Double punch. 2 on the right, 2 on the left. 2, 2, 2, 2. Both hands to the sky. They go high and low. High and low. Left arm to the side. Right arm reaches across. Tap it and open. Now this is that same rib isolation that we did in the warm-up. Side to side. 4, 3. Switch sides. Right arm out. Left arm cross. Abs are in. Pull the belly button back to your spine. 4 more. That's it. Small pulses. Arms 90 degrees. Lift them up. Up. Tiny. Keep the elbows high. Cross the wrists. Palms down. Cross. 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 Covered in bugs. Cross it. Right arm. Left arm. Eight. Flat back over. Rubber. Slide. Open and close. belly button in, long spine. Four more here. I don't care how much you fold over, as long as your back is flat. Palms go up, elbows back. Up, back. Up, back. Up. Keep that going. Air out the armpits. Yes. Four. Three. Two. Punch it across. Right arm crosses. You're here for four. Three. Double punch. Right then left. Two. 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 Hands floor to sky. They go down and up. This is our last move here. Feet together. Bend your knees. You have four, three, two, and done. Whee! Weights can go out of your way. Find your mat. We're coming down for glutes. Mat's coming to the floor. We're kneeling. Fold up your mat as many times as you need to. Hey. We're going to be just working one side at a time. We're going to start with one leg. The move will be tap back, tap side. Tap back, tap side. Just over and over until I tell you to switch. Yeah? Okay. But we do have to start right with those Backstreet Boys. So come on, guys. Give me what you got. Knees on the floor. Hands under the shoulders. Breathe. Pull the belly button in and up. Right foot starts. Tapping back, tapping side. Here we go. Back, side. Abs are in, spine is long, the foot stays low to the floor. Straight leg. Four. Three. Second move, we kick the leg across to the left. Cross it, open it side. Kick across, sweep it open. Now the leg is lifted the whole time. I don't care how high. Four. Use your abs to stabilize the body. Last move, kick the foot straight back, knee to nose. Straight back, knee to nose. We're gonna do it all again. In three, two, tap it back. Tap and side. Tap and side. Four more like this. Abs are pulling up. Put a little extra weight in your right hand. Two more. Yes. Cross and sweep, open. Cross, open. I don't care how high it is, it can stay low, but I would love for it to be off the ground, if at all possible. When you open that leg, pull out of your stabilizing hip. Feel the obliques. Last move, kick back, knee to nose. Kick, knee to nose. We get four more just like this, then we'll go right into the other side. You have four. Oops. Three. Here it comes. Left leg back, left leg side. Tap it back and side. Back and side. It stays low to the ground. Belly button is pulling to the side. Whee! Four. Now we're going to kick across and sweep it open. Cross it. Cross, open side. Cross, side. Option to take your right hand off the floor if you feel good. Four. Yes. Three. Final set like this, we're going to take that foot to the back. Kick it back. Knee to nose. For three. Knee to nose. We repeat it all on the left. Tap back, tap side. Here we go. Tap back and side. Back, side. How far to the side can you go? Could it be right next to your hand? Ah. Four. Side. Three. Side. Yes. Kick across. Sweep open. Cross. Open. Cross. Open. So the leg is straight when you sweep. Cross, straight leg opens, mom. Straight leg opens, mom. Yep. Kick straight back, knee to nose. Kick straight back, knee to nose. and it's over. Four. And we're done. Unfold your mat. We finish out with abs. Unfold your mat. We're coming down onto the floor. So for this section, your lower back stays glued to the ground the entire time. No matter what, your lower back is glued to the ground.
Don't touch my truck.
Right. So, starting on our back, legs to the sky, hands behind your head, elbows wide. We just start with a crunch, nice and easy. Crunch, release. Elbows are open, legs are long, belly button is in. Four. Three. We're going to move the right leg. Knee in, lengthen, then up to the sky. Knee in, lengthen, up and down. Knee, straighten, up and down. Knee, straighten. Yep. Leg to the sky, hold. Lower the right leg. Down, down, up, up, down, down. We're still holding this crunch if you can. Pull the belly button in. Elbows are lifted. Little bit quicker. Move it. Down and up. If you ever need to lower the upper body, go for it. Four. Three. Legs to the sky. Regular crunch. Lift and lower. We do it all on the other side. Four more here. Left leg moves. Knees to the chest. Knee, lower it down. Lift it up. Lower it down. Knee, kick it away. Lift and lower. Knee, out. Up, down. Last time. Hold it here. Lower the leg. Down, down. Up, up. Crunch is optional. If you need to get rid of it, go for it. Remember to breathe. Low back is glued to the floor. Little quicker. Bam. We're almost done. Four. Three. And we are done. Oh, man. That was it. Sculpting's over. We're going to review the dance. If anyone had any dance questions, I hope you have sent them to me because I'm going to look. While I'm looking, clear your mat, drink some water, shake that out. I am going to go over the step cross, exactly what my mom is doing in the background. So I'm going to break it down slowly, and then we'll do the whole thing from the top. Step on your right foot, step, cross, step, heel, step, cross, move it right, four, three, two, step on the left, left, cross, heel. Move it. Four, three. One more time, slow. Step cross. Bam. Jump up. Last time, slow. We're going to try just that up to speed. In three, two, step cross. Cross out. Shuffle. Yup. Cross. Fight for it. In three, two, cross it. Yep. One more. Step touch from the top. Tap it out. Out, in, slide. Step knee, nope, stop. Hip. Stop. Step knee. Yep. Back it up. Kick and lunge. Grand de jambe. Two hops. Shoulders. Great bye. Turn it. Here it is. Cross. Cross. Go. From the top step. Tap it out. Out in slide. Hey. Stop. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick it. cross. Shuffle. Hot cross. Shuffle. Step touch. Yay! Tap it. Woo! Stop. Stop. Step me. Up. Back it up. To the front, shoulders. Grapevine. Turn it. Hop cross. Shuffle. Hop cross. Shuffle. Step touch. Tap it out. Out in slide. Stop. Hey. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick and tap. Run the jump. Two hops. Shoulders front. Grapevine. Hop cross. Last time through. Hop cross. Step touch. Final round. Tap it out. Stop. Step knee. Back it up. Kick it. Long jump. Shoulders. Back it up. Grapevine. Turn it. Hop cross. Last one. And we rest. How did we do? Yes, okay. We're gonna do it all with our last and final song. Big finish. And then we're done. Then we'll stretch. I'm gonna turn this song way up, and I'm gonna talk a lot less. Good luck. Here we go, get ready. Channel your inner Spice Girls. Three, two, step touch.
You just walk in, I make you smile. It's cool, but you don't even
stop.
Know me. You take an inch, I run.
Yes, touch. Tap it. Nice and wide. Take a deep inhale in and up.
It's brand
exhale,
brand
fold it all the way over. Just hang.
Oh.
Right arm to the side. Twist.
See the thing about you that caught my eye.
Switch sides.
It's the same thing that makes me change my mind. It's kind of hard.
Hands
to
the floor. Walk your hands over to the right. Square your hips. Both toes face right.
Take a while.
Flex your front foot.
So
lift and lower.
You.
Lift and lower.
Just the way you do.
Plunge your
so
left foot back. Reset.
She sees that I was cool. I remind me when I look at you.
Straighten your front leg.
And I Sunday, guys. Nice job today.